Investors always look at the long term. And the long term is very optimistic because so much innovation, so much solid infrastructures, so much solid companies and ideas. Unfortunate situation in terms of conflict will probably have an impact on the short term. On what? On supply chain, on cost of commodities, which will definitely have an impact on inflation rates. But if we look at medium long term, people are quite optimistic, which is also my personal conviction.